Hello, my name is Nydia Tisdale. I live in Roswell, Georgia. The resolution passed earlier tonight granted the tax commissioner authority to waive interest and penalties on tardy tax payments. However, the tax commissioner had granted these waivers for the past 5.5 years without any authority to do so. I understand that this mistake of the tax commissioner should not be shouldered by the taxpayer, and therefore, I agree with the board's decision. However, there are other mistakes being made within the tax commissioner's office that are wasting taxpayer dollars. It is my understanding that to qualify for conservation use assessment for agricultural property, a taxpayer must provide documentation and evidence of a bona fide agricultural use. Also, a property must be at least 10 acres to qualify for conservation use assessment for agricultural property and get a reduction in ad valorem taxes. The code for this conservation is two letters, SV. That's what's on the property tax bill that denotes this reduction in ad valorem taxes, SV. Once the exemption SV is granted, the agricultural use must continue for 10 years or there will be a penalty. If the property is sold or changes ownership in less than a 10-year period, then the exemption is forfeited and all taxes are due as if the SV exemption were never granted. I am concerned that properties that are less than 10 acres that have no documentation of bona fide agricultural use or that have changed hands in less than the 10-year time period are still receiving conservation use assessment for agricultural property. In the 5 property tax bills included in your packet, 2 properties are less than 10 acres, and the other 3 properties have changed ownership. These 5 property tax bills total 162 acres, with a tax bill of $3,480. That is an average ad valorem tax of $21.50 per acre. These 5 properties are located on Marketplace Boulevard, Veterans Memorial Boulevard, and Lake Lanier. These properties have improvements, including 2 tennis courts. May I continue, please? Thank you, Chairman.
1 minute.
Some of the most valuable tracts of land in the county are charged the least amount of taxes, and some of the wealthiest taxpayers in the county pay the least amount of taxes. The average taxpayer is shouldering the tax burden. These conservation use assessments for agricultural property must be audited, and every taxpayer should pay his or her share. This may avoid an increase in the millage rate. In the 3 tax bills that changed hands, which should trigger a forfeiture of the SV exemption, the property has changed from
Ms. Tisdale, I don't think this is an appropriate forum to talk about please listen to me, to talk about individual taxpayers, especially during a campaign season. If you want to talk about the generalities of conservation easements, that would be fine, but I'm not going to sit here and let you talk about individual taxpayers. Thank you.
Thank you, Commissioner Bell.
Hello, Commissioners. I'm Dan Wolf. I want to thank the lady that just went before us. A couple years ago, I spoke to this board on precisely that same issue. I think it's a very valid point. It's a principle of honesty. I think that's fundamental to the integrity and the operation of our county government. I heartily desire to see the tax commissioner, the county commissioners, the administration in this county take that message to heart completely. I thank her very much.